guy that grabbed it.
Stick it in the middle and pierce the bottom. I can't believe we are winning. That's amazing.
I can't believe the two most unlikely boats to survive are the ones that have survived.
But I think it's two.
Yeah, definitely.